How to remove URLs and special characters in Python Pandas data frame. In this video, I'm so excited to share with you a simple trick on how you can remove all URLs and special characters in Python Pandas data frame.
Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notification.
Okay guys, I'm Moses from MoTeC and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Here, as you can see, this is our data frame loaded on a Jupyter Notebook, and here it shows the first five rows of data frame. As you can see from the first row contain YouTube URL link, but also the third row contain URLs, right? The fourth row contain special character, which is pipeline. So this data frame contain, or it is a mixture of some string, some URLs, and some special characters. So as part of data cleaning in Python Pandas data science, we want to remove all URLs and we want to remove all special character because these are noisy data, right? So they bring noise in our data frame, so we needed to remove them so as we can have clean data set, which will help us to increase the accuracy of our model when we will be fitting the model, during the time of training our model. So here, as you can see, what I used is STL function, string function, and replace. So here it will search for anything which starts with HTTP, right? Everybody know that anything which starts with HTTP, that is link. So anything which starts with a HTTP, replace anything which starts with HTTP, replace with empty. Here, as you can see, these are single empty quotes. So whenever find anything which starts with HTTP, or HTTPS, replace it with empty, right? So here, this is this cell is for replacing, URLs in a Python data frame with an empty, right? So replace URL with empty. Okay. So after running this cell, here we'll have an empty, right? Empty, because it will be repressed. And let me run this cell, okay? I run this cell. Let me insert cell above. Then I can show you df head, right? Okay. Now you can see there is no HTTP, there's no YouTube link, okay? And here there is no these links. So we are done with part number one of this video, which is removing URLs in Python Pandas data frame. So the next thing which we are going to do is to remove this special character, like this pipeline, okay, this underscore, and so on. So here you can see this is another cell for repressing special character. So whenever it will find it, this is backslash whatever, this is question mark, okay, equal sign, greater, less, at, hash, whenever, it will replace with empty. So here you can keep on adding some special characters, like you can say if maybe, what else, you can do like something like this. So what you need is just to add these special characters, okay? Then you do something like this. So let me control Z. Okay, so let me run this cell and you'll see what is happening. It's okay. Then if I df head, then a bracket, I hope after running this cell, you can see we don't have hyphen, right? We don't have hyphen. This is actually a special character, okay? So here, let me try out to do something like this. Okay, but actually this is an end of our today's tutorial on how you can remove URLs in Python data frame and how you can remove all special characters in your Python data frame. And I can tell you that we remove these two things for a special reason, right? We remove URLs because URLs in Python data frame, in Python pandas data frame, it causes noise to our dataset, which lowers the accuracy of our model to be trained. But also, you know, special characters are meaningless, right? And they also cause some noise in data frame. So we need to remove them. If they are meaningless, why training computer with a meaningless data set? Training computer with meaningless data? Why training computer with noisy data? Why training computer with dead data? So what we need, what we have done is to make sure we clean our data set to have clean data set, which will increase to raise the accuracy of our model. So actually this is an end of our tutorials. But question to you, what is your experience when how do you go about repressing URLs? How do you go about repressing special character? Share your experience. On my side, I have shown you a combination of two Python functions, which is a string and a repress to remove special characters and URLs, right? So what about you? What do you do when your dataset contains URLs or contains a special character? Share your experience by commenting below. But I think there is high need for you to like this video, because we usually count down likes to measure the performance of our video, and those contents with very low likes, we usually stop to create them or totally remove them because we think they don't have value to the people. But I think commenting is a good way for feedback. Sharing is caring. So if you find this content handful, you can share for your fellows data science and a machine learning student. But you can only get the update of our new uploaded video by subscribing to this channel. So subscribe, but also on my channel bar there is a social media link, which is Instagram. You can follow me, I'll follow back, DM me, then you will be friendly, building a big data science community. I hope that is okay. I recommend you to find a dataset which contains URLs and a special character, then go about it trying to remove URL and a special character. On success or on fail, please comment on my video so as we can help you, or we can add some ideas and some inputs according to what you did. Thanks, and see you in the next video.
Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications.